on E11 in direction of Abu Dhabi. Left 4 lanes to keep left. turn right. You've arrived. Destination is on your right.
take the next right onto King Salman bin Abdulaziz Al Saud Street, D94, then turn left onto Al Nassim Street. You are on the fastest route despite heavier than usual traffic. Turn left onto Al Nassim Street, signs for Jumeirah Lakes Towers, Emirates Hills. Continue for 1 kilometer. In 300 meters, make a U-turn. Make a U-turn. Continue on King Salman bin Abdulaziz Al Saud Street for 1.5 kilometers. In 200 meters, continue straight. Continue straight, then turn left at Al-Qa'a Street. Turn left at Al-Qa'a Street. In 300 meters, turn right. Abdulaziz Al Saud Street, D94. In 300 meters, turn right onto Al Nassim Street.